I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. It is now 9:30. I got 2 loads of laundry. Must be 1 load. I'm just throwing it all together. I'm about to head out to Wegmans. Yeah.
Problems, I solve them. I run through the money, depression be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back, tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. A foe in affection, I summon and dub it. Cause I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems, I solve them. I run through the money, depression be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back, tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. A foe in affection, I summon and.
So this already is there's no parking. So this is great for people who live around here, but there is no parking. What kind of fuckery? I'm gonna turn and see what it's like. Pay park, I don't care, but you gonna open a Wegmans and no parking? You could turn here, I wanna see. But it really looks like they don't have a parking. Son of a bitch. We're gonna see what this is like, because yeah, that would definitely be a no-no. I mean, going from here, this person just got a spot over there. Yeah, they don't have parking. That's a bitch. I mean, it'll calm down. The craziness will calm down after, you know, it's just opening up today. And like any place, you know, it's a hype. But then, I mean, I think you would always be able to find street parking out here. For the most part, but today being that it's the grand opening, but nah, man, this dude walking with paper bags. By the time you get home, this shit gonna be all nigga. You really, yeah, you nearly bust your ass, you fucktard. So the same dude that nearly slipped, he moving his car in his perfect spot because he got a big ass Yukon. So I got parking. Then when I go over there, I'll see if there's parking because I'm not taking a chance. I'm like, shit, I get a spot, I'm taking it because I think, yeah. Son of a bitch. So I mean, like I said, when this hype dies down, I think it may be easy to find parking, but right now, yo, it's kind of crazy up in here. Oh my god, how you doing? What the fuck? What was that? So they do have parking, but it's a madhouse. It just opened today, so let's go shopping.
Planet.
outside, I'm not worried. I think we'll be able to find ourselves again. Blank expressions, empty words. Nothing can keep me away from you. I think I will be whole.
All the time, especially the location, and they have parking. Shit. Don't go to the self-checkout line. It only takes debit and stuff, so don't go on the line if, on the self-checkout if you have cash. They're very helpful in here. This young lady's taking me to a register to check out. Because, okay, great.
And register 14. Give them the slip, okay. And they'll scan it, and then you'll be able to pay for your order. Let them know you already scanned it all.
Okay.
They'll know what that is. Just give them that.
Thank you very much.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I can see Trader Joe's losing a lot of business to this place. The prices, I mean, for everything that I bought, $49.87. The prices are really reasonable. Overall, I love it. I was telling one of the people there, you know, people that are directing the lines and everything. She was asking me how my experience was. They're very friendly. I mean, hey, it's the first day of me. But I think it's an awesome experience. The place is freaking huge. So she's like, come back on a Wednesday. She's like, you gonna stop going to Trader Joe's now? And I didn't realize they have parking. But like today, it's a madhouse. So I said, you know, I'll check it on later on next month, you know, when it dies down. And I wouldn't come on a Sunday. And again, it's a grand open. It's a Sunday. You know, everybody do their shopping Saturday and Sunday. I'll go shopping during the week. Because the same thing that happened like to the supermarket like around our way called Fairway. I mean, oh my God, madhouse. It's still pretty crowded. But, you know, now, you know, you don't have every teller don't have somebody. And the hype's that's still a great place. But, okay, the hype is done. Blah, blah, blah. But this place, there's so many stations. I mean, it's like a freaking mall, a supermarket mall. I love it. So, and the distance, I mean, if I was like to leave work and come here, it's a cinch. So I think I'm gonna start shopping here. I did not know they had parking. They just say, you know, when you come in, you have your receipt, get it validated because they don't own the parking lot. And you get to park there the first 90 minutes free, which I don't take no 90 minutes to do no damn shopping. So yeah. I don't really know how life was before. But I-